Okay. I think probably it's going to be gross. What are you doing?
It's too early to be talking. I feel like so much like a monkey in this.
Welcome to Fruit of the Day with Karen and Sarah, breakfast edition.
Episode four.
Today we have a mango.
Karen thinks she doesn't like mango.
I think probably it's going to be gross. I don't know if I've ever actually had mango. I don't remember, but I don't like mango flavored things. So probably I'm not going to like a mango.
I think I've had a mango, but I can't remember if I like it or if I've had it. I know I've had it at some point.
Does it have a seed?
Yes.
A big one? Andy, how do I cut it?
Since it's all blonde, probably.
Like this? Like no. Down the middle?
Like an avocado.
Like this?
Okay, so. Right? Since it's flat like this, it's round like this.
Just say
so on just tell to, me which way.
You're going to have to cut it through the sides.
Andy said that he used to eat these a lot when he was little. He would pick them off a tree, so he knows about
like this, Andy?
Yep. Look, you see, it didn't even get any seed.
It looks yellow.
Oh, it's so slimy in your fingers. Go ahead and get ready with the napkins.
Wow, I'm surprised there's no spoons anywhere.
No, we weren't prepared. So you can't peel off the skin.
No. So you just have to chomp it?
Yep.
It doesn't smell bad.
I like that smell.
You ready?
I keep getting that all over me. Ready?
Okay.
Go.
I feel like it's fine.
I like it. It took such a little bite.
I was scared I was gonna hate it.
I got my big bite. I like that texture.
Is it tough?
No.
It's
chewy a little.
A little chewy.
But it's not real slobbery.
Slobbery? You mean like juicy? Yeah.
I thought I was gonna hate this, but I don't.
I told you. Isn't this something orangutans eat?
I have no idea.
Oh.
The orangish color and kind of tastes like a flower.
That was the side that I thought I got the skin on because the way it tasted.
Is the texture different between the green and the yellow?
Not mm-hmm. in that spot.
No. This is a big one.
Those orange sections definitely taste like a flower.
So, you know what flowers taste like. You know what trees taste like. What was you the other what thing
you
mean?
It tastes like a flower smells. You know what it does? That orange section does taste like a flower smells.
Was it the star fruit that tasted like a gardenia?
I definitely didn't say those things.
I think so, yeah. When Kendall came by and tried it. Or you
carnation.
Said carnation, that's what it was.
Yeah.
Some kind of flower or tree or something.
It's like squishy in your mouth. Like
Yeah, I like the texture and I like that there's not a bunch of little seeds everywhere.
Y'all's descriptions are great.
And that it's not real juicy and annoyingly like squirting everywhere like the one yesterday.
Man. Okay, some bites I don't like and some bites I do.
I think it's the different colors. Yeah, I like that green side better.
Mm-hmm. Do we need to get trout green mangoes?
Mm-hmm. Here, Andy, I'll cut off a piece for you that you don't have to use two hands.
Oh, you're awesome.
Don't cut yourself. I'm going to slice my hands so hard. This is so good.
You did a really good job right there.
There you go.
Thanks.
It's slimy in your fingers. Be careful.
I haven't eaten mango in a while.
Good, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Is that how it's supposed to taste?
Mm-hmm. My parents like it with salt, but I've never been able to like it with salt.
I don't like fruit on salt.
I just don't understand the
salt
point
on fruit?
In putting salt or sugar on any fruits. You know how some people put sugar on something?
In Mexico, they like to put chili powder and salt on mangoes or something. I know that they put chili powder on mangoes.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you putting it on mine? What?
Because you had so much there, I figured I'd. I don't know.
Okay, there's the seed. Still more seed. This is a big seed.
See, now what are you even gonna do?
That knife has got teeth, just saw right through it.
The seed?
The knife.
Saw through the seed.
Oh, yeah. It's not like we're gonna plant it.
The plant is a cigarette garden.
What kind of garden do we have, Sara?
We have a cigarette garden here.
Okay, so just so y'all know that half the fruit is a seed. Ooh, look at that.
Is it hairy in there?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it is.
Can't get this part off. There we go. Maybe I should cut it this way.
I feel like...
You do it.
I don't know what I'm doing. I feel like maybe we fillet it.
Fillet it?
You know. Like with a fish or something?
Oh, look, you're getting so much of the white. See that?
I'm such a good filleter. And if you like to fillet fish, probably you should come to Reels for Seals Crappy Tournament on March 7th at Lake Wedowie. Right?
Yeah.
Maybe
you can sign up on reelsforseals.com.
Good way to promote, guys.
And all proceeds go to Easter Seals of North Georgia.
Staring at me.
Sara does not want any of that mango to go to waste.
I want to see what the seed looks like, but you can't cut the other parts off. I feel like so much like a monkey eating this like this.
Do monkeys eat mangoes?
I think so, like orangutans, I think. Right?
I'm not sure.
Stuck on these orangutans.
I feel like I've seen them hold them before. It's like this whole entire thing is a seed, it looks like. Look at that.
Told you the seed is big.
That is a big seed. Big flat one.
Bigger than an avocado.
Way bigger than an avocado. Okay, that's enough about. Look at that. That whole entire thing is a seed.
Don't know why that matters, but it's definitely a seed.
It's flat.
It's a big seed.
Look at those hairs coming off of it right there.
Mm-hmm. Ew, feel that.
Oh, great. What I want to feel, what you slobbered all over. Oh!
This part.
It's prickly. I felt it. Show them that section. Look at that prickly section.
This part. Andy, feel it.
No.
Prickly. It
feels like Sara just slobbered all
it
over.
It does not feel like that.
Okay, so verdict is, I think I like mango fine. It's not as bad as I thought it was going to be, and I don't hate it. Fruit of the day, mango, we like it. You like it? Mm-hmm. Obviously. Andy likes mango, so yeah. Today was a good fruit of the day breakfast edition. Please join us tomorrow for fruit of the day episode 5.
We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.